since we kicked it, you've been caught up with them bitches. I don't get it, you're a star, love. You shouldn't have to deal with that. I'll never make you feel like.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Jada Monet. And as you can see by the title, spend the night with us, because why not? This is a school night, so everything's gonna be fast, quick, and easy. We on a routine and we're gonna stick to it. Don't mind my baby's hair. I'm trying to learn how to braid, and he is my practice. It's currently 4:30. Angel's still at school. He's probably get home around like 5:36. I'm about to go ahead and start on dinner. So let's get started. The wings probably got like 18 more minutes. About to get started on Angel's pizza. I'm gonna just make him a quick little pizza just for him. So I'm putting tortilla, put some. Well, first you gotta do this, the garlic butter. Put that all over here. Add your marinara sauce. I usually use mozzarella cheese, but I don't got none, so we're gonna use cheddar cheese. Then you season it with some Italian seasoning, oregano, and crushed red peppers. And pop that in the oven for like 10 minutes at 425. And you got you a little mini pizza. I'm gonna show you how the finished product.
Got the butter on there, I'm putting the marinara sauce on there. I'm gonna spread that around just like that. I don't got a lot left. This is how our pizza is looking. I'm gonna spread the pan and pop it in the oven as soon as our wings are done.
How the wings are looking, y'all. Oven fried chicken. Looks good. And I said I was going to make some mashed potatoes, but we have a leftover baked potato that I made the other day. So I'm eating that. And we have leftover pasta that I made Sunday. Yeah. So I might have a little bit of pasta, some wings, and a baked potato for dinner. Angel's gonna have a pizza. I got some carrot sticks and strawberries for him. Donnie's is gonna have a sweet potato and banana puree. Yummy, yummy.
I thought you were trying to eat my wings, Donis. this is homework, y'all. This week is letter D. So trace it, color it, write it. Jump pencil. Let's trace the D. Oh, we did this.
Oh. say I am smart.
I am fun.
I am handsome.
I'm a handsome. Don't worry.
And I can do anything.
I'm using tiger.
Okay.
I did.
I love my boys.
Give me help.
All right, come on. Let's go to bed.
Okay.
Let's read a book. The pout pout fish. Come sit down.
Pout pout fish. Right here.
The pout pout fish.
How's that fish?
I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face. So I spread my jerry worries all over the place. Blah, blah, blah. I'm a pout pout fish. Sit down. Stop jumping. I'm a pout pout fish.
The boys are finally asleep. So now I'm about to take my shower. So I can go to bed.
Dennis woke up while I was in the shower.
I just wanted to close the video and say this is a night routine for me and my two boys. Currently, I'm at 499 subscribers, so hopefully after posting this video, I reach 500, so I'm gonna go ahead and thank y'all in advance. Thanks for the 500 friends, internet friends. I love y'all. Y'all don't even know it, but how you do it? No, that's not how you do it. I know what I'm trying to do. The heart. Heart this video if you watch all the way through, and thanks for the support, and I'm gonna see y'all next time. Say bye bye.